Hi everyone, in this question they have given the four options, which is always positive, always non-negative, sometimes negative, represented by the symbol sigma. We have to say